So I'm here at the Water Cube in Stockholm with Yolanda. Could you please put up your badge? Thank you very much. Please introduce yourself.
I'm Yolanda Gomez. I'm from the Philippines, and I have been working in the last 6 years in the water and sanitation and hygiene sector. I work as a program coordinator of the Streams of Knowledge, which is an NGO based in Manila, and we basically do advocacy and capacity building in the area of water, sanitation, and hygiene. Mm-hmm. I'm here to present a poster about our project in Manila, which is basically developing a model for providing water to informal settlements inside a concession area. So my poster is somewhere in
around the corner, so yeah.
Yes.
Go visit.
So yeah, go visit, look at my poster. And I hope that by presenting this poster to others, this gives you some inspirations on how things can be overcome, especially providing people, providing water to poor communities within urban settlements. Thank you.
Could you just what makes what are the Philippines and what are the issues that are, you know, unique to your country?
You know, ours is an archipelago.
Yeah.
So with climate change and other things, we are very much having problems on water access,
mm-hmm.
Especially inside, especially in urban settings, because we have a lot of these informal settlements. So, for instance, in Metro Manila, even if the whole Metro Manila is covered by two concessionaires, but still there are pockets of people that are not being provided for one reason or another, and sometimes it's because of the legal issues and the ownership of the land. So, as I have said, come and look at my poster. And I think this is not only an experience in the Philippines, because I've seen also others in Africa,
yeah,
and in Latin America. And I hope that by sharing the poster, people would see some innovative ways of addressing these kind of issues.
Okay, well, thank you very much for this short interview.
Thank you.
And I hope you enjoy the week, and go visit the poster.
Yes, please.